You got a visitor, Josiah. Someone to see you.
No, look, look, look.
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 Look. It's your baby sister. It's your baby sister. It's your baby sister.
What's that? Say hello.
It's your baby sister.
You want to give her a present?
She's crying.
Yeah, she's sleeping. Can you give it a present? Stand up.
I first felt your kick. Saw your mum experience for butterflies. Noticed the movements. Contorting the belly. Changing. Growing. Said the prayers. Had the hopes, dreams, expectations that all soon-to-be parents do. Saw the broken water. That signaled you were coming. Gripped by the emotions and feeling and myriad of thoughts. Felt for palpitations as mummy pushed and pushed. We heard you cry, causing us to cry as you came into our world. You have a baby daughter. Many waters that day had been shed, but that moment was the watershed. Knowing that I had you, my little girl. They say you don't know what you have got until it's gone, but I didn't know how much I've got until it had come. Mummy knew your name before she met you. And when I saw you, it all made sense. You were our joy, a reminder that God has given us the best. Your name reflects what you mean to our lives, and we added the L to make it French. My treasure, my precious pearl. They'll say you'll twirl me around your fingers, and you probably will. A special spot in my heart has been reserved just for you. Daddy's here to support in all that you do. Stand on my shoulders, reach greater heights, my shining light. Delight comes to me as you lay by my side. I'll take the sleepless nights like caveat. Monday to Friday, I gotta work, cause I gotta stay fresh. Or whatever frights and fights that may arise ahead. I'll care for you, love and protect you. Ensure that you are raised in a happy home. Never having to feel alone. To know that you only have to ask or right now cry. And know that I'll be there. My dreams and hopes for you are whatever your hopes and dreams will be. For you to be blessed abundantly, live life joyfully, go beyond the borders, write your own story, plot your path. No pressures, no burdens, just the knowledge that wherever you want to get to, you can and you will. I pray God guides your footsteps, keeps and protects you, holds you and molds you in the beautiful way only He can. That your name will encapsulate you. You will feel joy, live joy, give joy, be joy. That goodness and favor always comes your way. That each and every day will bring life, learning and love. And that you will always have more than enough. That the people who come into your life will be made from the right stuff. Will have the good intent and goodwill. Because if they don't, I'll go Liam Neeson. Use a particular set of skills. I will look, I will find, and I will kill. I'm a happy father. Your presence will make me run farther. To ensure you have all you need to do well, Joyelle. And I'll tell anyone who will listen about how great you are. But more importantly, I want you to see the greatness that lies within. The hope, the future, the journey that will unfurl. And the plans God has for my beautiful baby girl.